know if Chen is dead or not.
Death from above! I sense a powerful foe.
どちらの意地が勝るか?
Round one.
Ooh, alright, we both got the mirror man now, so that's good. Again, trading hits. It's pretty much swinging. There we go. Oh, I didn't get the good combo. Nice. He's staying in the corner. Shit. Oh, that was it. That was it. Put a dragon kick. Is that dead? Ooh, okay. Optimize that shit. He does not want to get killed. Alright, alright. Cool. Wow, this is where it gets scary. Whoa! Yeah, you need to have the bar. Fuck it. I don't know why I'm jumping. I didn't know why I was jumping. That was 100% that happened. Yeah, I had a couple hits there. I don't know why I didn't confirm into it. What a relief. I was thinking he's blocking or something.
That was well done.
Master, thank you for the bout. I'll improve.
Dude, it looks hella nice. Holy shit. I mean, I'll try next time and try like cranking up to 2250 or 2500. But I don't think I need it. Like, looking at this, I'll try it though. At least 2250. That seems like overkill for what I'm trying to do. I'm just happy I can do 720p. 60 frames. Oh wow. next roll. Fuck. There has to be an easier corner variant. That was scary. He thinks he can win this. Alright. Oh, I didn't time. He can win this! That's the thing with Aki, you only need one hit. Like, one fuck up, and he pretty much kills you. I mean, I guess he... Oh, that was supposed to be DT. Oh. Yeah, 5D is also really solid as a mentor. Against Aki. Alright, no reason to burst. It's kind of funny. Yeah, that was pretty ghetto. That was pretty... Freeformed a lot of that. Nope. Plus three. Alright, yeah, should've done. 8D. Yeah. He's trying to like goat me to not press on the button so he can make their tick. Nice. Good grab. Fuck! Bad call out. Oh, he tried to go for a deep kill rush. Nope. It's like the only safe time I can use on him. Nice. Now he still has the 50 bar. No, we out. We do not want to like die the same way. That combo looks so jank. Start like actually playing games though. I haven't been playing games as much, but school starting soon and shit. Feels good to play this game though.
Battle in the show.
Round one.
Ooh, nice. Didn't see it. Oh, are you kidding me? I thought I blocked, but whatever. Oh, yeah. That was a kind of jank match. I kept on calling him out, but I wasn't doing, like, the damage. I'm not expecting these throws at all. Yeah, okay. You really ran into it? That's not invincible anymore? That, oh! I should've just won. No. Oh, wow. I can't believe that's not invincible anymore. Gets burst right there.
Master, thank you for the bout. I'll improve my skills even more.
Oh yeah, I was gonna cancel on the super, so I should've just spent the bar. But I'm trying not to jump as much in this matchup, because this 2B is just like, godlike. I can't like, 2C it at all. Or JC it, I should say. Man. Well, yeah, and I say not trying to jump much. I jump at the beginning of the match. Man, I really got with those jumps. Oh, good boy. No, this is some point of view. Out. You don't have it. Yeah, you won't kill me. On this? Yeah, you don't. I guess throw is a mix up. Who knows how to have an attack? Man. Ooh. Oh, good shit. You know. I do. Now we're just sitting. Once. Nope. Fuck! Don't fucking it up. Oh, he's better. Oh, he didn't do a response. That's a viable route if you want to kill. Not when you want to get him. But I wasn't gonna lie. I wasn't coughing. Maybe. Shit. What the? That's supposed to be air. Good. Fuck. He's gonna tag me. I might be dead. Yeah, that was just a match where I just got called out. Like, every option, he had the right option just to back him up.
Your kicks were pretty impressive.
Alright, couple more matches.